subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest tech updates from TechSoul blog.
After launching Vivo V21e 4G back in April this year, the company has now launched the 5G version of it in India with different design and specifications. Talking about the specifications, the Vivo V21e 5G features a 6.44 inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display with 20:9 aspect ratio. Under the hood, the phone is powered by MediaTek Dimensity 700 chipset, paired with Mali G57 MC2 GPU, and it has 8GB of LPDDR4X RAM that can be extended up to 3GB by using internal storage. The smartphone packs with 128GB of UFS 2.1 storage that is expandable up to 1TB via hybrid microSD card slot. In terms of camera, the Vivo V21e 5G supports a vertically aligned dual camera setup on the rear in a rectangular module at the top left corner that includes a 64MP main camera with f1.79 aperture plus 8MP ultra wide angle lens with 120° field of view. For selfies, it has 32MP camera under the U-shaped notch at the top center with f2.0 aperture. On the software front, the handset runs on Android 11 based on FantaChoice 11.1 skin on top, and it houses a large 4000mAh battery that supports 44W fast charging. For gaming, the company has added Ultra Game Mode plus Multi-Turbo features. Additionally, the smartphone also features an in-display fingerprint sensor for biometric authentication, and it includes high-res audio system for better sound experience. The connectivity option on the phone includes 5G, dual band Wi-Fi, Bluetooth 5.1, GPS, FM radio, 3.5mm headphone jack, and a Type-C charging port. The physical dimensions of the smartphone measures at 160.63 × 73.91 × 7.79 mm, and it weighs around 167 grams. Now talking about the pricing and availability details. The Vivo V21e 5G has been priced in India at 24,990 Indian rupees. And the smartphone is now available for purchase in the country in Sunset Jazz and Dark Pearl color options. So what do you guys think of this Vivo V21e 5G smartphone? Do let us know in the comment section below. And stay tuned to TechSoulBlog YouTube channel for more tech updates. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys now next video.